getting off the record.
Are you sure that's the fucking door?
Yes.
Check it now. Oh! You just shot it there.
I'm not sure.
You know, go on, check it. This place!
Indeed, this guy is an original certified clown.
Okay, that you just go to the streets. How are you supposed to come for prayer practice today?
It's time you should come
for prayer practice. Oh my god. We have a birthday party that I'm going to attend. Anyway, check what to do in the pastor's car. Go on, check, go on, check, go on, check.
He's there. Yes.
So why are you going to go now?
You have to just leave the birthday party.
No. See, I've been in church while the fasting and praying. We'll be fasting and praying, so I just can't go there again now. Okay, you know what? Just take my Bible. Let me just sleep. You understand? Take the Bible. My god, what's even the time now? See, it's almost 10 o'clock. What's the time?
Sorry, let me take this coffee.
Hello Bogali, what's up? How you doing? Oh, honestly, it was really a wholesome service. Then why you fucked up, you didn't come again as planned. The honors went so well. Perfectly fine.
I'm going to the gym.
Bro, see, it's noisy. Throughout the night, I could not sleep. This all night, it was very hot. Power-packed program, honestly. And I still have birthday to go to by 10 o'clock. Oh my god. But it's noisy, shall we talk later? What's this guy's up to? What's he talking about the key? Bro, please, I'll call you back. Let me call you back.
Don't
make it. Serious. See, you are not serious, bro. Set yourself.
I'm ready to shake my plate.
You are joking, bro. Are you for real? Okay now, no problem. Oya Gwanu, start attention. Bro, don't let them be. Tell me, is this true or is just a prank? Anyway, busy dropping up and down like a cheap ass in the name of dancing. You see? See, if you allow me to miss this birthday partner, your friend made me a superman. Let me skate the face. Come on, stop. Where are you here? See, you that don't need to join money and need devotion. Just the first time you went for one night, you misplaced the key, Abi. Of Rupert. Come on, bring out the key.
Hold on, open the gate. What will I use to open the gate?
Bro, I do not care if you search for it to the Sahara Desert. Yeah. All I want is to be familiar. Cut your head like Zuma Rock. It's the high service. This is very fast, bro. Look at how you are saying, Abi, open the gate for me. Where did you find the key?
Did you see the key?
Bro. Oh, it's like you're really ready to trap today. Okay, jog down the next 2 streets in search of E.T. This guy is a showstopper. This guy is a devil. After I've prepared everything, I'm going to go to that party in a grand style this morning. To go inside now, we still have to climb this mountain.
Hey!
My Jagaba will not allow me to climb beats.
My battery is almost down, man. The battery. Do you ever see the key?
No.
Oh, God. You know, after spending time praying throughout the night, stay the place like that.
No.
But I didn't see the key.
Let us not talk too much. Your punishment is that you are going to stand with that car there under the sun for 2 good hours. Oh yeah? Well, stand there like a soldier man.
It's the key that I'm feeling right now.
Oh, baby, go back. Stand there. Or you don't know your work stroke punishment again. See now. Said I would have been used to be relaxing if I go for a party now. Now be using me to stand under this place now.
Hey, I fuck up, push. So you need this key has been with me.
Oh, God. If I was still justified to ha, not because I last more people to insult me. I cannot allow some more people to come and be insulting me.
Never cha 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 qua
like this now. I will just dodge and appear inside the compound.
Please hit the subscribe button, like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you very much, and God bless you.